Hello students, I am Sapna Sangode, Assistant Professor at AISSMS, College of Hotel Management and Catering Technology, Pune. Welcome to this session of Environmental Science, where we are learning a glossary terms related to the topic. Biosphere, the global sum of all ecosystems encompassing all living beings and their relationships. Biota, the total collections of organisms of a geographic region or a time period. Keystone species, a species on which other species in an ecosystem largely depend, such that if it were removed, the ecosystem would change drastically. Flagship species, species chosen to represent an environmental cause, such as an ecosystem in need of conservation. Indicator species, species whose presence, absence, or abundance reflect a specific environmental condition. Ecological succession, the process by which the structure of a biological community evolves over time. Conservation genetics, the applications of genetics to preserve species as dynamic entities capable of coping with environmental change. Habitat fragmentations, the breaking up of continuous habitat into smaller, isolated areas, often due to human activities. Ex situ conservation, the conservations of components of biological diversity outside their natural habitats, such as in zoos or seed banks. Biodiversity conservation, the practice of protecting and preserving the diversity of species in their natural environment. Genetic drift, variations in the relative frequency of different genotypes in a small populations owing to the chance disappearance of particular genes as individual die or do not reproduce. Habitat restorations, the process of assisting the recovery of an ecosystem that has been degraded, damaged, or destroyed. Climate change, long-term changes in temperature and weather patterns, which can impact biodiversity by altering habitats and ecosystem. Anthropogenic impact, the impact of human activities on the natural environment, often leading to loss of biodiversity. Red List, a comprehensive inventory of the global conservation status of biological species maintained by the International Union for Conservation of Nature, which is called as IUCN. Biodiversity offsetting, conservation activities intended to compensate for the loss of biodiversity due to development projects. Conservation biology, the scientific study aimed at understanding and protecting biodiversity. Protected areas, geographic spaces such as national parks and nature reserves designated to conserve wildlife and natural resources. biodiversity hotspots. Regions with significant levels of biodiversity that are under threat from human activities. Endangered species. A law aimed at protecting species at risk of extinction and preserving their habitats. Habitat Conservation Plan, which is also called as HCP. A land use plan that aims to protect and conserve biodiversity while allowing for economic development. Wildlife corridors, stripes of natural habit that connect populations separated by human activities or structures. Ecological restorations, the process of assisting the recovery of an ecosystem that has been degraded, damaged, or destroyed. In situ conservations, conservation methods that involve protecting species in their natural habitats. Captive breeding, the process of breeding animals in controlled environment within well-defined settings like wildlife reserves or zoos. Conservation easements, legal agreements that restrict land development to protect natural resources. Biological control, the use of natural predators, parasites, or pathogens to control invasive species and pests. Community-based conservations, conservation efforts that involve local communities in managing and protecting natural resources. Threatened species, species that are likely to become endangered in the near future. IUCN Red List, a comprehensive inventory of the global conservation status of species maintained by the International Union for Conservation of Nature. Biodiversity Action Plan, a strategy for conserving biodiversity, often involving specific action to protect individual species or habitats. Wildlife management, the process of keeping wild species at desirable levels as determined by wildlife managers. Ecosystem management, an approach to maintaining or restoring the composition structure, function, and delivery of services of natural and modified ecosystems for the goal of sustainability. Next term, conservation genetics. The applications of genetics to preserve species and their potential to adapt to environmental changes. Reforestations, planting trees on lands that have previously contained forest but were converted to some other use. Afforestations, planting trees on lands that have not been forested for a long period, often to create new forested areas. Species reintroduction, the process of returning animals or plants to their native habitats from which they have disappeared. Habitat fragmentations, the breaking up of continuous habitat into smaller isolated patches, often due to human activities. Ecotourism, responsible travel to natural areas that conserves the environment, sustains the well-being of the local people, and involves interpretations and education. Environmental impact assessment, that is called as EIA, the process of evaluating the likely environmental impacts of a proposed project or development. Ramsar Convention, an international treaty for the conservation and sustainable use of wetlands. Convention on Biological Diversity, which is also called as CBD, an international agreement aimed at conserving biological diversity, sustainable use of its components, and fair and equitable sharing of benefits arising from genetic resources. Climate change mitigations, efforts to reduce or prevent emission of greenhouse gases to limit the extent of global warming. Genetic diversity, the variety of genes within a species. Ecosystem services, the benefits humans obtain from ecosystems such as clean water, pollinations, and climate regulation. Conservation education programs aim at teaching people about the importance of biodiversity and how to protect it. Species monitoring, regular observations and recording of species to assess their status and trends. Habitat restorations, the practice of renewing and restoring degraded, damaged or destroyed ecosystems and habitats. Pollution control, measures taken to reduce or eliminate the release of pollutants into the environment. Sustainable agriculture, farming practices that maintain and improve the health of the environment while providing food. Marine Protected Area, which is also called as MPAS, region of seas, oceans, estuaries or large lakes where human activity is restricted to protect the natural environment. Adaptive management, a systematic process for continually improving management policies and practices by learning from the outcomes of implemented strategy. Now, let us recap for this session all the glossary terms. The applications of genetic to preserve species and their potential to adapt to conserve environmental changes, which is called as conservation genetics. Habitat fragmentations, the breaking up of continuous habitat into smaller isolated patches, often due to human activities. Ecotourism, responsible travel to natural areas that conserve the environment, sustain the well-being of the local people, and involves interpretations and education. Environment impact assessment, the process for evaluating the likely environmental impacts of a proposed project or development. Afforestation, planting trees on lands that have not been forested for a long period, often to create new forested areas. Convention on Biological Diversity, an international agreement aimed at conserving biological diversity, sustainable use of its component, and fair and equitable sharing of benefits arising from genetic resources. Species monitoring, regular observations and recording of species to access their status and trends. Wildlife management, the process of keeping wild species at desirable levels as determined by wildlife managers. Ramsar Convention, an international treaty for the conservation and sustainable use of wetlands. Genetic diversity, the variety of genes within a species. Thank you.